Officials with Richmond Animal Care and Control have rescued 4 baby chicks and 2 baby turkeys that were left inside a box at a bus stop. Take a look at these sweet little things. RACC did not say what time or which bus stop those little birds were found at, but there's already a happy ending in sight for them. Just 20 minutes after sharing the video on their Facebook page, RACC announced an adoption pending. How cute are those things?